All right, and we should be live now. All right, boys. Center up here.
We're getting our coffee.
No caffeine. Let's go.
No, all the caffeine.
Caffeine makes for twitchy. Caffeine makes for twitchy fingers. I don't want no loose fingers.
Sure.
Yes, I do not want to get shot in the back. That would be very nice. All right, going out to the farm. That would be true, yes. Where the hell are you going? Just me load in, just tail off running.
Espresso is good for something. Let's go, go, go.
Yeah. Yep. Okay. So we're in view of the house up top. We're going to be swinging right here. We got our first doorway stack up into the dark. Never run across an open doorway like that. Throw a grenade. And in. Clear left. Alright, proceeding down tunnel. Watch for openings. Opening on the left. Possible opening on the right as well. No visuals left. Check right. Hard pin to the right. No visuals. This looks to be a dead end, right side. Alright, we're gonna move up the left tunnel. Got a bend to the right. Stack. Proceeding. No visual immediately. Open still room. Both left and right. Okay. Ready for entry. Enter. Clear left.
Clear right.
I don't even see where the contact's coming from.
Cross the barrels. Too far.
Yep. Yeah, anytime you see an open gap like that in your pathway, you have to stop and call. Yep. One down, there's another one down at the end. Left side. Two down. You good?
Possible visual further down.
One down. Now there was a third contact. I got him.
All right.
Ready?
I've already secured Sun.
Okay, let's proceed up. We should have three here in the tunnel to secure. Opening to the right.
Okay, opening right and opening left.
All right. Okay. Checking right.
All right.
Right is clear. Checking left. Left is dark. Bends around to the left. Left is clear. Go ahead, secure. I got cover. Oh, he was still alive. Alright, that's two of three. Get the other third one back there. Okay. Shit. Where the hell did he come from? I did not see him at all.
Oh, I hit him. Damn it.
Yeah, you can see how quickly, because one guy goes down, that falls into chaos.
Yeah.
But did you see the cover points that we were using and how we were going back and forth?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. Alright, let's try that again. Yeah, Zan and I are used to a little bit of this from the Rainbow Six Siege days, but this is a little more tactical than that was. Alright, stack up first door. Open left. Grenade out. Oh, bad grenade. Entering. Clear left. Alright. Ready for main tunnel? Seat up. Opening right side. Opening left side. Clearing left. You head right. Clear left, no visual.
Nothing on the right.
You sure about that? Son.
Yeah. What?
Look to your right.
That right.
Yes, that right.
Look right, and then keep looking right.
Gotcha. Don't see anything.
Okay.
It goes further down, though.
Alright, let's clear the right side real quick. Move up.
Open to the left.
Okay, clear it. Fall back. Is that on you, Zan?
It might be. I heard.
Alright, peeking around from the right. Oh, shit! Yep. One down. Fall back, fall back. Yeah. Don't expose your left side like that, Zan.
I was worried about somebody coming down the same tunnel that he was in.
Yeah. You have any visuals of the main tunnel?
Negatory. He came down from the second tunnel up from the right.
Alright. Son, you're going to take my position. I'm going across to watch left.
Yeah.
Okay. Left side? Follow me.
So, you tell me you're crossing?
Yep. Crossing.
Got a bend to the right. Stack up. You ready? Moving across.
Keep an eye on the back tunnel.
No visuals. Opening left, opening right. Ready? Alright, sweeping left. Clear left. Left proceeds outside. I'm across the room. Right side looks clear. I'm gonna check first tunnel. Tunnel, no visual. Prepping second tunnel. No visual. Move across. So remember, I'm looking down the side, down this tunnel. I can't see when you're in position.
Gotcha.
So you have to call out when you've completed your maneuver.
Gotcha. In position.
All right. We're gonna move up the big tunnel. Opening left. Opening right. Alright, yeah, so hold this table position and keep your eyes towards main tunnel into my left, the left opening there.
Gotcha.
Okay, I'm gonna move across, go into clear right. Right is clear. Move back across for left. Left is clear. Let's move up. Sharp bend to the left. Opens to a room. Looks to be a balcony. Moving up. We open left, open right. Ready? Entry. Clear left.
Open to the right, don't see anything.
Okay. Stay low, there's open balcony. Alright. Oh shit, getting shot. Downstairs. Do not walk to the balcony edge like that if you call their live fire downstairs. Try to flank. I have no idea where I got shot from. Where did he come from? Because I didn't see anybody when I was... when I got shot. Yeah. So if we... if I call that there's heavy fire downstairs on an open balcony like that, you do not want to go towards that edge. That's just asking to be shot. What we want to do is we want to hold cover positions where we are and throw some grenades down there. Then we can move up to the balcony edge and try to figure out where they are. Hold. There's somebody walking outside the barn here. You good?
No. One to the right.
Roger. One down. Move up for cover. Watch the right door.
Yep.
Got it covered.
Checking the outside. We're looking clear.
First two times we tried this, we were free to just go on up.
Alright. Move to me. Watch that back door, son.
Yeah.
We're going to go in through this big tunnel over here on the left side. Where are you, Sand? Oh, there you are.
Keeping an eye on the,
Yeah. The other entry. No visuals on tunnel? Prepping for entry?
I'm up behind you.
Ready for entry?
Ready.
Right side's clear. Two tunnels, far left. Alright. Checking first tunnel. Clear. Where are you, Zan? Alright, checking the second tunnel. I got one bogey, two bogeys. Far end. Yep. Oh. Back up a little bit.
Yep. Should I grenade him?
Yep, I got a grenade out. That did not go very far.
No.
Peek the corner. Hold, son. Hold, son. No. Go back up to where you were. Don't peek that corner, though. Zan's got that covered.
Yeah. If somebody comes around that corner and you're standing there...
Yeah. Look to your left, son. Follow me down the tunnel.
I got this doorway covered.
We got opening left. Hug that left wall. Peek that corner. Check that opening.
One down in the big tunnel.
Alright. Alright, I'm entering big tunnel, left side.
Confirm.
Right about where that body is.
Yep. I've got further down the tunnel covered.
Okay, peeking corner. No visuals.
Unauthorized use of force. What the hell? Dudes have guns.
Alright, son, sweep across. Check that other tunnel there across from me.
Okay. Sweeping.
Go ahead and move up, Zan.
There's some other openings.
Make sure the immediate room is clear. And then fall back on me. Where are you going, son?
Do you not see the chimera?
No, I didn't see him.
Sorry. Because you backed into the room. Alright, go ahead and move up with him.
Okay.
Alright. Opening left, right. Looks like we're on a balcony. Exposed to the bottom. Oh, shit! Audio to the left. I was trying to stop the bleeding. Man, that is a pinch point. We will have to find a different entry point because that is not working on that movement. I was trying to stop the bleeding, but I didn't have time to fall back to cover.
This is why tunnel fighting is such an ugly game.
It is.
Try and go up around to the right to the,
Can't go that way. Nope. Can't go that way either. Yeah, this is nasty.
Yeah, it's forcing us to go through the tunnels.
It is.
Cover that doorway.
Yep.
I got the doorway this time. Clear it. Peeking corner. Alright, got our doorway to the left. Stack up. Grenade out. Entry. Clear left.
Alright.
Moving up the tunnel. Opening right. Opening left. So be ready to clear right. Proceed. Clear left.
Nothing immediately to the right.
Alright.
Further down though.
Alright. Move across and clear your way. Okay. Proceed left.
Clear left.
Okay. Let's fall back. Anything, Zan?
Negatory so far.
Alright. I'm gonna cross.
Cross. Okay.
Alright, we're still clear left. Alright, son, go ahead and cross.
Cross.
Roger. Alright. Moving up the tunnel. We'll bend right. Entry. Right, opening left, opening right. Entry. Clear left.
Nothing to the right. Oh,
Fall back, Zan. Fall back.
One came up, back up the tunnels behind us.
Yep. Stay watching that way, son.
Yep.
Move your shoulders, Zan.
Okay. He's at the, up, down, right. One down.
Confirmed. All right, we're looking good. I got your cover. Checking left for you.
Not sure which the way he came.
All right, got your cover. Alright, let's move back. Alright, we're falling back on you, son. Alright, I'm moving around for the tunnel entrance. Checking first tunnel. Clear. Moving for second. He's got that covered. We're going to go down the first tunnel. I got opening left. I'll be prepped for your check. Go ahead and check. One buggy down. Two buggy down. Are you down, son?
Yeah. Dead.
Shit. Falling on me, Zan.
Where'd they come from?
They came from the tunnel. Right here. Yep.
Talk to high ground. Copy that, energy. Notify trailers. Okay. Bag tagged.
All right. Checking the corner at the left.
Okay. Talk to entry team. Copy. EMTs and trailers.
Tunnel looks clear.
Okay. And restrained. Okay.
Okay. Moving up tunnel. All right, I'm back at the entryway. There's a balcony open and below.
All right.
Moving up the doorway. Clear right as far as you can see.
All right.
All right, swing left. Clear. One civilian down. Alright, ready downstairs?
Alright.
Moving down. Dead civilian by the stairs to the left. Can't see behind the barrels to the right. There's an opening here left. Behind, upstairs.
Oh, yep. Oh, man.
Taking cover. Are you down?
I'm down.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. This is not a game you can sell.
Not really, no. That guy had a military helmet on. That's why I shot him.
Yeah.
Didn't realize he was actually a civilian. Oh, came from down the tunnel. That is a hard one.
That is sure hard.
Do not like the tunnel entrance on that one.
No. No.
Especially since we don't have any option to.
Yeah. There we go. We'll take one where Sun has the possibility of walking into a bomb. Yes, yes.
I mean, technically, it should be moving, you know, sprinting.
Excuse me. Oh, I got the hips now. Jeez.
But, yeah, cabin in the woods sort of set up.
Yes. Zan found that out the hard way the first time we played this one. Alright. So what do we have? We got straight on or flank? We're going to go flank. Crouch. Stay low. We do have a balcony. I'm not sure if there's anybody up there yet. I don't have any visuals currently, but keep your eyes trained. Try to stay behind the tree cover as much as you can.
Door open, door open. Second level, second level.
Got one down. Any other movement? Okay. Stay in cover. Oh, I'm gonna try to move up to the fence. Stay me, keep me covered. All right, I've reached the fence. Son, you may move up.
Move up cover.
When you get here, you wanna look. I want you looking left. Trying to watch the right side.
I'm on.
All right, Zane, move up. All right, moving up. No visuals inside fence. And head to the right.
Should I move up?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, now that we're at the building, we're stay tight.
He should feel you breathing down his neck.
Yes.
I'm not quite there yet.
Alright, we got a porch here on the backside. And confirmed. Yep, it's coming up on my left side. Yep. Checking door. Door is closed on the patio. There's an upper patio as well. I do not have good sight line on it. Back door does seem to be closed. Moving up to door. Hinge left side. Ready grenade.
Ready.
Go. Oh, it's locked. Never mind. Hold up.
Good lord. If you already pulled the pin on that.
Picking lock.
Having to lock pick while somebody holds a
That's what we're doing. Alright, ready? Ow.
Yeah, that's what I say.
You need working your grenade.
Yeah.
Alright, enter. Clear left.
Nothing to the right, though. It's got some openings to the right, though.
You are fully exposed where you are. Checking gap. No visuals.
Got to the left.
Checking left. No visuals. Lots of audio guys talking. Got a closed door to my left. One bogey is taken off to the right. Yep, still the guy over here by me. Grenade out. No visuals. Watch that door behind you. Alright, stack up on that door. No, the closed one back here is son. Ready, grenade? Clear. Alright. I think we've got a around the corner here to the right, no visual, open door left. Tied on me, son.
Yep.
I'm gonna check left. I want you to get eyes right around the corner. Door left, open outside, no visuals. Alright. We're gonna move down the hallway to the right. Corner to the right.
Still keep an eye on the stairs.
Roger. Alright. 180, we got stairs down and closed door. Fall back on us, then.
There's the projector. Where? Crap.
No, go around to your right. No, back the way you were headed. Turn around, Dan.
Around?
Yep.
This way?
Now go to your right. And right again. That's where we are. We're down at the end of there. Alright. Ready on the doors. Right, opening door. No visual right. Entry. Clear left.
Nothing to the right.
Alright, this is back into where we were. Fall back. Ready for stairs. It looks like dead end right. We're going left. Entry. Closed door to the left. Ready, grenade.
Ready.
Go. Entry. Clear left.
There's a door back here. Closed.
I got audio to my left through a closed door. Go ahead and stack up the other side. Get ready to open. I'm going to grenade. Open. Grenade out. Entry. Oh, jeez. The hell?
Yeah, it blew the door completely back around.
Clear. Alright, back out to the main room. Going for other door. Alright, ready on open.
Ready.
Go. Grenade out. Entry. It's back to the outside. No visuals. Alright. I think it's time to clear the upstairs. How many grades you got, Zun?
Should have one more.
Okay. I keep hearing audio, but I don't have any. Can't tell where they are.
Same.
Everybody stacked? Okay. Zane, you got grenades?
I have three, yes.
Okay. Son, you're running tail?
No.
Son, you're gonna run tail?
Okay.
Oh, we got open balcony above us.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Slow up, slow up. Got no visuals. I got audio to the right, though. Got a visual. One down. No! I saw him fall. Wow. Oh, then hit F1. Or... yeah. Is it F1 or is it page down? Something like that.
Page
okay. Yeah. I saw him go down, so that's why I stopped shooting. Ugh, that's annoying. Well, at least we completed it. Nice.
Oh, we didn't go get the other guy.
No, it's you failed to report me.
Yeah. Well, that we also one downstairs.
Oh, did we miss one downstairs?
Yeah. We never fell back to go get him.
Oh. I didn't realize we had somebody back there to sweep.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to the hotel. We're starting to get in our groove. Yep. Make sure you keep comms up. Alright, stack on door. Ready grenade. Open. That was a horrible grenade.
You're not joking.
Clear right. Clear straight. Okay, temporary door straight ahead. Alright, ready grenade. Throw it through the door this time, please. Yes. Open. Entry. Clear left.
Clear right. Oh, right's got openings all over the place.
Yeah, I got multiple doors here, left side as well. Let's continue to push left.
Sweep through the area, make sure.
Alright.
Audio.
Yep. Ready to open?
Yep.
Open. Grenade up.
Sweep in.
One down. Clear left. Yeah, I got one door here to the left.
Got one in front of me.
I've got those covered. Move up to scout.
Secure the dude.
Yeah. Bag and tag.
Alright, I'm gonna prep grenade. Prepare to open the door.
Ready.
Open. Grenade out.
There's a suspect in there.
Nope, it's civilian. Civilian's not complying. Who's got a taser?
Don't have one.
Civilian's complying. Move to secure. This room is a dead end. We're falling back. Alright, we're gonna go with the left door here. Prep grenade. Door is locked. Picking. Ready for open?
Ready.
Open. Entry. Clear left. Door right, door straight.
Yeah.
All right. You can go to straight door.
Yep. I heard a voice to the right.
Confirmed. How many grenades you got?
Do recall he has the opto wand. So if you
have one more.
Try and peek the door.
Alright. I hear somebody to the left inside this room. Ready for entry.
Ready.
It's locked. Picking.
Okay.
Alright. I've got grenade prepped. Open. Grenade out. Entry. Go to the left.
Door to the right. Closed.
Yeah, I got door to the left closed as well. Yeah, let's continue going left. Alright. Go in. Okay, this is back to entry lobby. Go for the right. Grenade prepped. Open. What the hell happened?
I don't know.
Oh, it was a trap door. Civilians complying. Room secure. Booby trap door. Wonder if you could have seen that on the scope. Alright, let's fall back to the previous door.
If nothing else, we don't have enough grenades for as many rooms as there are, so we
yeah. Ready?
Right, door open. Oh. Oh.
Civilian? Flying. Secure. Moving up. We got another door. Prep grenade.
ILG.
Yeah.
Okay. Prepped.
Open. Enter. Go to the left.
You're right.
Sure. You got an opening to the left, right? Okay, we've been here. Alright, that's good. So we made another loop. So it looks like now we get to go down this way. Alright, prep grenade. Open. Oh, no. Locked. Pick it. Alright, ready? Open. I'm bogey straight ahead. He's giving up.
Open right.
Roger. Secure. Did you just smack him?
Yes, I just took a swipe at him.
Nice. Moving to the door behind you.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, hello dude. One bogey down. Entry. Like, we're clear to the right. Civilian behind. Civilian's not complying. Civilian's complying. Yeah.
You want to be in the corner where you're safe. Okay.
Jeez. That dude surprised the hell out of me. Alright, stack up.
Yep. I have one grenade left.
Alright, go ahead and prep it.
Alright, and okay, prepped.
Door open. Entry.
Okay. In.
Clear right.
Clear left.
Okay.
Clear.
Alright, this is just a laundry room of some sort.
Yep.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Entry.
Audio.
Oh, big hallway.
Door says exit, a little bit of visual into the room. We got a some kind of storage room back here.
Okay, let's go ahead and clear it.
Open door.
Entry. Clear left. Civilian behind the boxes, to the right side, complying.
Okay, door is blocked. She complied. Restraining.
Alright, got your securement.
Alright. Dead end here.
Roger, moving back out.
Okay.
Looks like we had another hallway here. Entry left and left and straight.
One door to the right.
Okay.
Secure suspect. That's where we came in from.
All right.
Okay.
Let's take this one here.
All right.
Ready? Open.
Open door.
All right. Entry. Clear.
Confirm.
We have lots of doors here. Oh, crap. Yeah. I thought he was a piece of furniture. I totally did not pick him out of the background there. Okay. Oh, that's lovely.
Oh.
This one's called Hide and Seek. What are y'all editing?
Adding another grenade into my mix. Oh, I have five now.
Nice.
And I should have with me a thing for looking on doors, right? The
Opta
Wand?
Yeah.
Opta Wand or the,
it's your special weapon.
The long tactical, yeah.
list that I can pick.
Two door stops, three stairs, four for the primary, two for the secondary. Yeah. That should be good.
The long tactical doesn't give me an option for an opt-a-wand.
Called a mirror gun.
Yeah. Basically mirror on a stick. They tuck under doors to see. Now it doesn't work on every door. Those with a decent seal and such, it won't work. But...
Gotcha.
That way we're not having to grenade every room as we go in. Alrighty.
You go. We're gonna go check out the port. Go from the nice, tight, confined spaces that we always get killed in to super wide open.
That way you can kill them.
Yes, exactly. I don't know. I haven't played this one. This will be going by the seat of our pants for a little bit. I have no idea what the entry and exit points are here. One down. And go ahead and cross, move to secure. Okay. What do you mean unauthorized use of force? He pointed a gun at me. Guess since he didn't fire a bullet, I gotta talk to him first. Hey, yay.
Remember, Scout? Words hurt worse than bullets.
Yeah, we're supposed to say, please put your gun down.
Yeah.
Bullets only do physical damage. Words can do emotional.
Got a civilian in the back.
Arms outstretched. Put your hand where I can see. Police, hands up.
Civilian is not complying. Come on. Okay, civilian's finally complying. Then move to secure.
Door to another part of the yard. Door to the building.
Secure.
Alright. I'm going to check the back side of this building real quick. I think this is the other entry point, this gate back here. Yeah, this is the other entry point. We're gonna move to the door on this building.
Okay.
So to equip the mirror gun, you hit 5.
Uh-huh.
And aim for the bottom edge of the door.
Okay.
It should either allow you to use it or
Then you should really be looking behind you, because you're exposed.
Suspects, no movement.
Roger.
There's a stairway to the left.
Okay. Ready for entry?
Yeah.
Open. Entry. Clear.
To the right.
Don't have good visual upstairs. Sort of. It's covered mostly. I don't see anything up there.
Double door here.
Roger. Keep an eye on that. I'm going to check upstairs. Looks to be clear upstairs.
There's a door up here.
There's a door up here, yes. There's also a window overlooks the outside.
Gotcha.
Okay. Go stack up with him downstairs. I'm gonna enter this door, y'all enter the double door downstairs. Alright. Ready for open?
Ready.
Open.
Door's locked.
Alright, so's mine. Lock picking?
Picking. Done.
Ready for open?
Ready.
Open. I have an office upstairs. I have one target down.
Okay, we got empty room, we got one door down here. Okay, I'm gonna prep a grenade.
Right? Ready to open.
Alright.
Top reporting.
Okay, open.
Copy that, entry team.
Lock.
Alright.
Picking.
You had a locked door? I'm going to be moving in behind you.
Outside, and there is no suspects, no movement.
All right. Ready?
Yes. Locked.
Where's locked? Four.
Lock picking. Ready.
Okay.
Open.
And you went through his point, and you went the wrong way.
Yep.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna resume point.
Alright. Just looking at the clusterfuck of the toppled containers.
Yeah. I'm not really sure where we're going from here. Can we go in the water? Yeah, that was the other... Where do we go, then? There's a ladder there, but I don't think we go in the water.
No.
I don't want to go swimming.
I don't think we're supposed to be in amphibians.
Can we go up this?
No. You go up that either.
Okay.
I'm going to check the other side of this building real quick. Gate on this side as well.
Okay, moving up on
you. Oh, this is the first gate that we came through.
Okay.
Maybe we go back out here and go around the other side. Keep your eyes peeled. I don't like being on this bridge exposed. Yeah. Looks like this is a dead end, though.
Yep.
Okay, we're falling back.
I do have a gate here in the first yard.
All right. Tag up. Ready? Mm-hmm. Entry. Clear.
Clear.
Got a door inside a building here.
Visual on movement. Visual on movement.
Where? Okay. Yep, I see him. He moved back to the left. He's around the back side of the building. One down. Got a second one down.
Up here on the dock.
Okay.
Looks like it might be an access to that part of the yard.
Okay. Dag up.
Ready.
Ready grenade. Open. Entry.
I was so scared.
Clear left.
Yep.
Shots from the right. Hold. 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 Any visuals?
No. No movement.
Okay. Crouch. Edge down by those barrels. See if you can get a visual left. Watching the door on the trailer. Okay. Does look to be an opening to the right in the building by the white van. See if you can swing and check that corner. Ooh, shit. Yes, there is. I'm patching myself. He's coming out of the building.
One out. One down.
Patching myself.
Roger.
Got it.
Covering the trailer.
Sweeping. Oh. Got a suspect or someone to the right. Oh. Bad guy.
Roger that. And you got her six.
Confirm, yeah.
Do not chase him. Do not chase him in there. Fall back to me. One down. Alright, go ahead and secure this other guy out in the yard.
Okay.
And there should be one guy, one more guy around here. Get his gun over there on the ramp. To your left, son. Watching those back stairs, Sam? Alright, we gotta clear this trailer here. Moving up. Behind you. Clear. Alright, now we gotta go through that gate. Actually, I'm gonna hold this position. Sun and Zan, clear this building real quick. Where the open door is by the van.
Yep. Got it. Ready up. Just a second. Ready. Okay. Oh, fire from the left, fire from the left. One suspect. One down.
Got it.
One door open.
Y'all good?
Yep.
Better now, yes. Okay. Down. He's down in the doorway.
Yep.
Okay, got the...
Do you need support?
Negative, I think we're good.
To the right,
all right.
And to the left.
Fall back a moment. Yes. Scout, go ahead and move up. I went ahead and wedged that gate.
Okay.
So that they can't open it, hopefully.
All right, coming in from behind.
Yep. Make sure to secure the gun.
Yeah.
We still need to go secure him.
Give me an option to secure him. Guess he's dead.
Yeah. We don't have
clear.
To secure him yet, but I'd much rather be certain that he's down.
Yeah.
We have a suspect down here. Need medic ASAP.
Talk to element. Copy. Clean house.
Allowed me to secure.
So what?
Said it allowed me to secure.
Yep. Oh. Oh dear.
What? Move into secure.
Hands up now.
Talk reporting. Copy.
Yeah, I can't secure him, but can't report him, so that's probably one of the optional objectives.
He looks like he's naked.
Where did that come from?
Not sure.
One to the left. He's wounded. Anybody get a grenade that way?
Just a
ready. Go, throw it.
Okay, move clear.
Got him.
Dang. Sitting right around the corner.
Yup. We have another stairwell up.
That doorway right.
I think that doorway right is another entrance into the hallway I'm looking at.
Okay.
Stack up.
Yep.
Go Going up the stairs. Why is it raining inside the building? Anybody else see that?
Yep.
Yes.
Out of here to the left. Civilian to the left. Got you. Good, secure.
Restraining. Yeah.
All right. Door on me.
Okay. This is talk. Roger. Trailer's inbound. Okay.
Ready, grenade?
Ready.
Open. Entry. Clear left, stairwell down.
Windows into the bottom area. Area we'd already cleared. Okay.
An area we already cleared?
I've got rubble. Keeps me from going down the hallway. I take
yes. This is a cleared area. Fall back. And let's proceed up. No visuals. Open platform. Clear left. We have a door. Right. Ready on open.
Ready.
Open. Grenade out. Entry. Two down. Moving up. Peeking door. One down. I have another one at the end of the hall. I don't think he's dead. Stick your head back out there. Come on. Dare ya. Fall in on me.
We have a suspect down here. Need medic ASAP.
Talk to high ground. Copy. Clean house and we'll take them out.
I have movement to my left. Keep eyes on that window down at the end of the hall.
Okay.
I'm gonna check left side. First door is clear. Second room is clear.
I can hear him.
Audio.
Yeah, I have definite audio left side. Grenade out. One down. Two down. I have one trying to escape from me. I am dead. I was very wounded. It only took one. So, in through that second door right there. And you're going to go around to your left. And then there'll be another door, and that's where he was. Can't go that way. Yeah, so that door straight ahead of you, son?
Mm-hmm.
and then around to the left. It's a long hallway through there to the left. That's where he is. You should be there to the left. Oh no, behind you. You're lucky I saw that dude. Alright, finish clearing this floor up here. I didn't get down that hallway. I thought you were closer on me, son. Sorry. It's all good.
Alright.
I moved up too far without confirming.
Back the way we were?
Yes. Yeah. I've already secured that door here.
Yep, going out of the door there.
Yep. Ready?
Civilian.
Okay. One complying.
Nice. Well, they actually wants to comply. Amazing. No, the stairs that we came up were not up.
There was a set that led up, though.
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, I didn't see that. Communicate with your partner what you're doing, so he knows to hold up on you.
Yep.
You didn't secure his gun.
Oh, I did?
Nope. Pistol there, right there, laying next to him. It's right there by his left knee, son.
Is?
Yeah. You don't see the pistol laying there by his left knee?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a pistol right at his knee. I see it on sunscreen. I don't know how sun doesn't see it.
I don't see it.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's not coming up.
It's not coming up. There's something I can do either.
Okay. That's weird that I can see it on your view. I could understand if I could see out of my view and you couldn't, but...
Okay, moving up the stairs.
If you're shooting in that situation, son, you want to call to Zan that you were over his right shoulder. That way he doesn't move right into your bullets.
Gotcha.
If you notice, as you were trying to take cover, he was also trying to take cover. He was moving to your right. So, you want to make sure that you don't end up shooting him in the back by letting him know that you're over his right shoulder.
here. Let's see, hold on. I have a grenade.
Alright.
That looks to be civilian though.
Yeah. Oh.
You're okay using a grenade on a civilian.
I can hear him. Put your hands up. I'm not putting the guns down. I don't have any more.
Now what do I do with this thing?
Throw it down the hallway. Just to get rid of it. Throw it. Oh, that was a bad bounce.
Give me control. There we go.
You hit the pillar. Nice. Civilian's dead though.
I did not mean to use him as cover.
Yeah, that was good, son. You stayed in the door because you knew Zane was firing on your left side, so you did not cross him. You got a civilian there standing by the door?
Yep.
She is totally not paying attention to you. Neither one of you carry a taser? Ay, ay, ay. Apparently. Just ignore her for now. It's maybe glitched.
Okay.
Super strange. It failed to arrest suspicious targets. Apparently a guy in a blue suit, well, you were supposed to arrest him.
Oh.
He died. So what else do you have? Rescue person of interest. Arrest 3 suspects. Get the cargo dossier. Y'all need to recover the cargo dossier.
Okay.
That's probably what you're waiting on. Yeah, she's glitched. Don't mess with her. Can you go that way, son?
No.
That's good, because you'd probably try to jump down and break your leg.
Yeah.
I know I would.
Alright, now we gotta search a bunch of
cargo dossier. Looking for the MSC Adrian.
Which is probably going to be down in the office areas.
Probably is, yes.
Yeah, everything up here is empty.
Yeah. And remember, do not stray very far away from each other. Because you think you got everybody good does not mean that we can let the guard down.
The one guy who gave up.
Exactly.
Had to be the one guy who shot his skill.
Yeah. Right there.
There we go. Okay. I thought it said report. It's like, oh.
Nope. Doubt it. Did you secure that gun back there? Next to the crate? Okay, he's got it. It's weird that I'm looking at your view and yet it's somewhere different when I'm looking at your view than what you're seeing on your view.
That's weird.
Son?
What's that?
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Secure them.
The guy couldn't secure earlier.
Okay.
But you didn't report him, so
yeah.
All good. All right. I wonder if it's in that office right there. This map is confusing on where it is.
Maybe not.
Oh yeah, no, there ain't shit in here.
I was expecting there to be something of an actual office.
I was too. That one looks like a doctor's office, or a harbor master's office. Oh yeah, we've been in there already.
Yep.
Didn't secure any of those guys.
This is Talk. Copy that, Energy Team. Notify trailers. Talk reporting. Copy, EMTs and trailers are standing by.
Okay.
Did you get the person that was there though? Oh yeah, you did.
Yeah, son got him, I got the gun.
Okay. There you go. Nope.
Nothing on that. Yeah, gotta love when... Oh, hey, this miscellaneous little folder.
Yeah.
We're looking for people and guns, not, Oh, good
not
lord.
Not dossiers.
Yeah.
Alrighty, we've just about come full circle.
Did you check that building though?
This building?
Yeah. That was the first building we cleared.
Not yet. That's next on the list though. Wait, this is...
Oh, okay. It wraps back around to there. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's the first building.
Oh, that's the one. Okay.
Yeah, because it's like, wait, 3-4 stories? No,
yeah.
That's the building that we ended up in.
Yeah. Yeah, this was the first one. So it's probably... Go upstairs. It was probably up in that office I was in when I cleared the top by myself. Yeah, right here.
This looks...
Yeah. This is Harbor Master's office. Got it?
Yep.
Nice.
Got it.
Yep. That was locate the cargo dossier.
Yep. Plus 500.
It still says rescue person of interest is in progress. Probably is the one that's glitched. I mean, you could go... No, we're not... No. Yeah. I'll just take us back to lobby.
We've completed it. We've gotten the...
Y'all found the cargo dossier. Let's try this one.
Cool.
I have no idea about this one. Did it kill a politician? Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Excuse me. All right. Here we go.
Okay, one open door and
entry team suspects have taken refuge and are refusing to cooperate.
Oh, that's the rest of the squad.
Do what?
I saw a stairway. So I decided, you know, hey, maybe that's an alternate. No, that's the rest of the squad there.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like three or four SWAT down there with a couple of suspects.
Oh, nice. Alright, let's stack up in this door. Ready, grenade?
Ready.
Open. Entry. Clear right. Yeah, good corridors both sides. Oh shit, I see a tripwire.
Oh my.
Tripwire to the right on the door.
Got it.
So this is probably the one we want to go in.
Yeah. Yeah, that is very much a...
You see if you can disable that thing? I got a door opening behind.
Oh.
One down. Shut up, dude.
Top reporting. Copy that, entry team. Notifying trailers.
Stop groaning. His weapon. Okay. Man, there's a whole bunch of hallways in here.
Yep.
Alright, let's clear this room that he came out of. Holy crap, this place is huge. Got a civilian? Not complying. Grenade out.
Got it.
Thing is complying. Ow. I didn't say prep grenade, I said grenade out. Both of y'all dead?
Yep.
What the hell happened?
I was watching what you guys were doing, not what, that was...
Ay, ay, ay.
Work in progress.
Yeah. Alright, this will be the last one. Ready up? Entry. Clear right. Storage room's clear.
Oh, don't touch that door.
Nope, back up. Yeah. Alright, stack up. Ready grenade.
Okay.
Open. Clear right.
Oh, one left, one left, one left.
One down. Ay, ay, ay. You're getting shot in the back. Ay, ay, ay.
Alright, let's try this one again.
Good lord, that list of objectives.
I was just seeing that, yes. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. I could tell that you were getting shot in the back.
Alright. What's more?
Ay, ay, ay. Good grief. Ready grenade.
Storage room's clear. Ready.
Open. Get off the freaking doorway. Clear right. Son, you gotta be right in the door behind me.
I would have been, except I was in the blast of the grenade, so I couldn't move.
Oh, wow. Taking the storage room. This will be clear. All right, we got the trap.
All right.
Go disarm the trap.
Look at the wire. It'll prompt you to F to equip wire cutters. Okay. Just like unlocking the door.
Okay.
I have lots of footsteps to my left.
Okay. Watch the main hallway.
Want me to peek?
Hold. Okay. Fall in on me. You go through this door real quick, because I'm hearing footsteps on this side. Ready for entry?
Yep.
Alright, entry. Clear left.
You're right.
Room's clear. Alright, let's fall back to Zane. Alright, let's clear the trap door. Ready, grenade? Entry. Did you not throw the grenade around the corner?
I was in the process of trying to throw it.
No, I was talking about Sun. Because they were not stunned at all.
Yeah.
They must have been around those other corners.
Wow.
Alright, this game is proving why it is rough.
Yes, very. All right. Hope you all have enjoyed, and we will see y'all in the next one.